What is going on here, guys? I want to show you guys that I am recording Robloxia 6 Phantom Forces with my friend here. I got Lito in the game as well. I hope you guys like this video. Like, subscribe, and I'm finna stop this pre-record so that way you guys can hear actual games. So this is actual game footage that you guys are about to hear. Hope you like this. I'll see you guys here. So right now, if you're seeing this, guys, this is Robloxia Phantom Forces, made by Lito's enemy. I got a little early access, and I decided why not just go with some recording. Now I got a friend playing along with me, while we can laugh at this. I'm guessing this is up for a limited time. If you guys missed it, I'm so sorry for that. You can catch it sometime soon when it comes out, or if he ever puts up another free trial, I guess. But if you got to play it at the time, you can play it right now, and you can see how fun it is. I'm gonna try to get the kill. Actually, Lito is in the game as well right now, so I mean, if he ever sees this, he can see my perspective of the game. I just passed by his character Frozen. He's on my team. There he goes. I'm not gonna follow him. This is stock. I don't stalk people. We play the game like he plays the game. We are human. We're all gonna become famous at least once in our life. Sorry for you guys today. Nothing to joke, you guys. I'm just gonna let this go. And I'll just see you guys at the end. I'm gonna cut my sound off and let you guys watch and see what the game is like. Yeah, I'm cutting my sound off. Alright, guys, I just let you guys see a little bit of what just happened there. That was a jump off the top of the railing. Yes, we can dive off. I didn't mention this guy, but Shaylin 007 is also in this game. He is not gonna be my friend right now. I only have Lito, and if you are sending him a friend request, it's most likely he's not gonna sell. It's not nothing bad, but this is like his. This profile is mainly for his business. This is nothing for just friends. The ad for his friends. Now, if you see some new stuff, I want you guys to see that. I'm trying to do as much as I can. Like when I dive off that building, the dive has been modified pretty much. Not like it used to be where you just dive to the ground. It's been modified for more realistic. And he also added the slide. If you hold the crouch, the crouch button while sprinting, you're gonna slide. Do a power slide into the crouch. And if you press X while running, you're gonna dive into prone. So you can choose whichever way you want. And if you don't want to slide or dive, just don't hold the sprint and just press your prone or crouch. Now, besides that, I don't know about the multiplayer system, how it will work. Like, he says the game's gonna be like a model for two. And yeah, it's gonna be like model for two. I don't know if it's going to have like a base system where you got to link up and all that and sell like camos and stuff. Hopefully it does, because I don't want it to be all, you know, free. Like, I don't care about the closed beta being free, because, I mean, this is closed beta. The game is not out fully. But, yeah, so that's why I'm not worrying about the weapons being free for right here. But I'm trying to let you guys see most of the guns and what all of them. The M4 is the only gun currently like the custom attachment. See, it comes with the red dot sight. That's the only attachment. If you want to catch up on this game, take a look at his Twitch. You gotta take that serious, guys. He records like when he's making the weapons. I watched it yesterday. I don't think I'm supposed to say this, but I messaged him personally. I ain't told nobody this, like nobody, not even my friend that I'm currently talking to. But since he's on with me right now on Skype while I'm playing this, I guess he's hearing what I'm finna say. I talked to him through personal. I'm not gonna tell no one what the source was of what I used to chat with, but I personally talked to him about the stuff, and he told me about the guns and told me about the Modern Warfare 2 thing. And then the Modern Warfare 2 thing got around everybody. He already told most people. I mean, like, he put in a description of his stuff about the game's gonna take place like a Modern Warfare 2 style. So if you don't already know that, there it goes. But what you guys didn't know was that I talked to him about, and he told me about some of this stuff a little bit before it was released. So I was already told about this. And yes, like I said on the friend request, you can spam up his messages and box and stuff with friend requests. I mean, you see, if you see some guys asking for stuff friend requests, pretty much most people already stop asking because they must have got the message of he's not going to accept it, because he never takes back. And there goes my friend Hey Lito. Is that okay if I record this game for a sneak peek into the game? I'm sure he's gonna probably be okay with it. He wants people to know about this upcoming game, like they knew about Call of Blacksmith. Now, one thing I hate about for right now is when you're playing, it sorts of, how should I say this? When you get in, you come in with no ammo. You have to press either a low or just shoot button, and he's gonna cock in ammo. Now you got unlimited ammo. This is closed beta. I'm sure he just put the unlimited ammo just because he wants the players just to get a load of guns. If they don't die and they run out of ammo, they can just have more ammo without worrying about perks and stuff, because he haven't done that. He's worrying about this stuff. Now, if you wonder why are we playing this, why do we have access to this, and why are we in the game with him right now anyway, it's too late. But the reason why is because I don't think he told anyone. You have to just check in on his channel and check in on his website. I found it, told my friend, and we both started playing it, and it's a hell of a fun. It's very fun. I want you guys to play this. I want you guys to keep on looking out for this game. Tell your friends. I will be doing record. I promise you guys I'm going to record this game when I play it. And I'm waiting for it to hit release, the official release, so that I can do some official release recording. No, I'm not trying to nobody use it because everyone's dying or what. Okay. Alright, I'm trying to watch my back because they can be invisible though. Like sometimes they're not fully loaded all the way. Like right now, someone shooting. I think that was someone. But yeah, guys, so. I want you guys to know about this. Oh, he's invisible and he knifed me. And don't take what you see right here as the official. It's done. No, this is just 5 weapons that he's currently done with. Only one weapon I watched him make. I watched him make a bazooka as well, but that's not in this closed beta. I mean, open beta. I'm sorry, guys. That's out for limited time. It's not out for forever for open beta till he closes it. It's out only for limited time, like probably just till he gets offline. That's, oh, no scope. I got a montage early moment going for you guys already. I didn't even play the official game yet and already got a montage with the kill. Look at that no scope. But yeah, so that was a rage moment. No, you're good. I mean, they probably heard more language from me than they probably just heard from you off that one statement. Oh, but yeah, so don't take what you see here. I mean, I seen like two weapons in all. One weapon is on this official, whatever you want to call it. I'm just going to call it an open beta, meaning not fully done yet. It's still being customized. This is the weapon I seen him make. Wait, is this guy on my team? Yep. I seen him make the MP5 and the bazooka, but the bazooka's not on here, so I'm not classifying that as mate. Why should mate? So. Oh. But when I first got in, I went like 5-0. And then I don't know what happened. When I first got in, yeah, that's because this is his business and sometimes his gaming profile, and he accepts friend requests anyway. Lito is official, so he doesn't. Oh, come on. Look at that aiming. Bad aiming, guys. But yeah, I hope you guys are just excited about this game as I am. I am very excited. My favorite weapon for right now, well, my favorite assault rifle is the M4. Hopefully he put the ACR because the ACR is my favorite assault rifle in the world. And hopefully he puts this. I have a lot of favorite assault rifles, but my number one is the ACR. Don't take that as like I'm a fan of it only, like that's the only weapon I would use. No, but that's just the main weapon that I will prefer to use, but I will still use any weapon I can get my hands on. So yeah, but be prepared and don't get too over anxious about this game where you're gonna kill yourself or shit bricks, because it is a game. But I might just hit bricks if he don't release it sometime soon myself. So, so hopefully he can do that. Now, if you want to get, I heard some shooting. You're right behind me, invisible. Yeah, this game is not all the way done. You can already see this. But look at the weapons, though, guys. Don't just take a look. Don't just look at gameplay. Look at everything. Take a look at down at the bottom right at your ammo. Take a look at when you kill someone. Take a look at anything you can. Take a look at the detail of the map. And this map not even the next gen. The details of the guns, you can watch him make them on Twitch whenever he's recording. He's recording himself, them editing the game, so that way guys can see, people can see that. Now, the only thing that makes me think about Call of Duty Ghosts in this game is the I have Call of Duty Ghosts at home. That's why I think about it. And the only thing that makes me think about it is the ammo down there. When you look at your ammo, I mean, that's so unique. That's the first type of GUI I've seen for ammo, and yeah, that's pretty unique. But hey, this game is pretty cool. Now back to what I was mainly saying. If you want to get some early access to this game, I would give you guys a free tip to get early access. Here it goes. Play Get Modern Warfare 2, guys. This game is going to be pretty much about Modern Warfare 2. He's told me. He's told the world. This game is pretty much Modern Warfare 2, just a recustomized Roblox version and a few, you know, Lito style updates and stuff. So play that if you want to play something to prepare for this, because this is going to be one of the hugest FPS games on Roblox itself, if it can get successful. So help make this game successful. Spam that like button. Spam the hell out of it for all I care. Spam it as if you was wishing to play this game, and hopefully I can let you guys in on whenever it comes out, because whenever if he ever opens up another open beta. If this game even stays in open beta for this long, I don't even know when he first opened it. I just know I happen to take a look at it right now and see it. So, I just found out a cool new feature. Something that I didn't even know about. This might help you, Trent. I didn't even think about this. the only game that I know to use this, which is what I've been waiting for. Oh my god. Yeah, Trent, just move the scroll button one time. Did you just see what just happened? Did you just see what just happened? Trent.
Yeah,
you see what just happened? You just switched weapons, right? I've been waiting for him to do something like this. Switch weapons with the scroll bar. You can do that now. So that way you can, like, do trick scopes. You can keep switching. I didn't try that till now, because every Call of Blacksea I ever played. Call of Blacksea Last Strike. That's the only game to ever do that. And I love to do that. That's the only way I love to switch weapons. It's the scroll. I mean, because why wouldn't you want to switch weapons like that? That's so easy. I'm glad he did that. But, yeah, guys. Play Minecraft 2. Take a look. He is passing the requirements I thought that this game was going to have. I didn't think this game was going to be this good. I don't even think Trent thought it was going to be this good. I thought he was going to play it. Yeah, that's what I've been trying to tell you. Like a new modern version of Call of Blacksea. This was it. Yes. This is the new Call of Blacksea. Now you see why I've been... Oh, crap. I was just about to turn around. Crap. But yeah, this is... He's not going to delete the Call of Blacksea or Robloxia War. That's another thing he told me. I'm letting you guys in on that. And Shaylin accepted it, finally. Good. Congrats. But, yes. He's not going to delete that for you guys that love that as much as I do. I still like Robloxia War. I'm not going to play it as much as I will when this game come out. Trust me. But I'm still going to try to record it, though, because I know some players going to want me to. But you see how good this game is? You see why I might want to record this a lot? Actually, not just... Huh? Lito left? Uh-oh. You know what that means? Shayla left, too. If they both leave, you know what that means. So, I'm finna get ready to end this, guys. If this video closes early, then you know why. Matter of fact, I might just leave myself, because I don't want to disconnect on me, so I guess I'll see you guys later. I guess I'll see you guys later. I'm out, guys. Techno's out. And, yeah, mash that like and subscribe button, guys. Mash the like button in the comment section as much as you can. And let your words be heard. I will let your voice be heard as well. See you guys later. Techno is out.